I see you don't understand, and I must explain it to you. Well, very long ago, on the spot where the wildwood waves now, before even it had planted itself and grown up to what it is now, there was a city of people, you know. Here, where we're standing, they lived and walked and talked and slept and carried on their business. Here they stabled their horses and feasted. From here they rode out to fight or drove out to trade. They were a powerful people and rich and great builders. They built to last, for they thought their city would last forever. What has become of them all? Asked the man. Who can tell? Said the badger. People come, they stay for a while, they flourish, they build, and they go. It's their way, but we remain. There were badgers here, I've been told, long before that same city ever came to be. And now there are badgers here again. We're an enduring lot. Naturally, and full of holes, but that was rather an advantage. and they don't bother about the future either. The future when perhaps the people will move in again for a time, as may very well be. Well, Wildwood is pretty well populated by now, with all the usual lot, good, bad, and indifferent. I name no names. It takes all sorts to make a world, but I fancy you know something about them yourself by this time.